Slide it over to the right.
If I slide it over to the right,
left, I mean,
it gets into this part right here. See, there you get. It's good because I pull that net back. I need a bungee cord. That's so loose.
What if they're like physically tightened
Woo! Well, no, God, JB. You ready? All right,
ready.
All right, B.
You ready now, B? Hold on, guys.
Hey guys.
Get it!
Come on, fight!
Come on, fight!
Go!
Go! Go! Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
go, G. Hey, go to the coach. Run to your coach, real quick.
To Antoine. Just talk to Grayson. Tell him, good job.
Tell him something.
I love this press. It's like this.
Smart up there. See, this is how I'm used to it.
Up on it.
Just get through the net. Be one with the net. I don't know if you did or not.
I don't need a photo now, but if you guys win a tournament and I'm not here, send me the picture because I will post it on social media.
I sent it to Antoine. Antoine was one of the, I need that to send.
So it's up to the coaches. That's like the rule this year. It is up to the coaches to tell me if you want a tournament. If you did not tell me and it doesn't get posted, that's not just send me a text.
I'm the one.
Like, so Sunday nights, I'll do like a recap of the, whenever that gets going in like doing like March next weekend. When everybody's in a tournament, it'll be like a weekend recap. And it'll have every team that won or placed second. Third is not there, but second, first or second is there. Yes. And it'll be there and then it'll be posted. But I've had a lot of parents that were angry last year because my kid won and it wasn't posted. And I'm like, the head coach didn't tell me that they won. And I'm like, I have 69 teams. Like, there's 69 of you guys and one of me. So I'm like, it's up to your coach. Like, I'm in a group message with all of them. All they have to do on Sunday night is say, hey, Madison, we won. This is the name of the tournament. This is where we were.
I don't know how you handle all of that.
So.
You have them all muted?
All
the group meetings muted?
I started to mute them all, and then I started realizing I was missing stuff that I needed to know about. And so now my phone just goes off to them. But I'm in every single group meeting for every single season. It just goes off all day long. Because at first I was gonna mute it, and then some of them are muted. Like the teams that don't start until May, they're muted because they'll talk to them about like stuff that I don't care about. No offense to them, I just don't care. And so until they start playing, and then whenever they start playing, you guys are muted. So it'll just go back.
Well, I will. I'm the first parent that's out. I'm half Asian, so.
That's fine.
I think it's seven. I think seven is right. They had four, and we had five. We got two out, so seven. JB squad.
Two out, and one on back.
No, JB, so we got eight.
Hard, man. go, B.
Thank you.
there, Harrison.
Hustle on the field, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, one.
Push off. Get your rhythm, buddy. Pitch a catch, bud. Just okay. Like that, you're hard. Thank you, Blue.
Good catch, bud.
Grayson. Spot button, here we go.
Camera going. Are you freezing or something? Come on, man. back up the middle. Let's go.
Way to hustle.
Right
here. Pick him up. Punch a green arrow.
Club, bud.
Start time? Start time, stopwatch.
Hey! Let's go!
Just curious, thank you.
Go,
right there, bud. You in the glove. Here we go. Just a little bit.
I God.
Block, okay.
I keep
working there. Good block.
Hold it.